Well, Hellfire, it is Rock the Riff, and I'm going through, well, let me back up for a second. Back with another metalhead in me, and I'm going through YouTube suggestions, and I saw the time this track has been out for 4 hours, me looking at it, and it's been a minute since I saw or listened to anything from Arch Enemy. I think the last one I did from them was Deceiver, Deceiver, and that song was pretty fucking awesome. And, so I saw this Sunset Over the Empire, and I said, fuck it, let's dive on in. Okay. But I already like the bass.
Welcome to the apocalypse, the end of days. Rulers of the wasteland, rejoice in the flames.
Okay. I'm sitting there, and first statement I was gonna say was I really like her screams. I cannot remember what her name is. But then the close up right there just cracked me up because she just sounds so intense, but she's just like talking so normal. She's just very nonchalant, fucking. So, sorry, that cracked me up. But I'm digging what we're hearing so far. That bass tone is really good. I love that bass tone.
Rejoice in the flames. Futures tumble, legacies crumble. Thousands of years, and what have we learned?
Fuck yeah. These dudes are shredding. Oh, I love the production. I love the mix and master of this. I tell you, I might go through the what I can on YouTube of this album, and then I'm downloading this album. Cause this is the second track I've listened to off it, and I'm already fucking in love with it. Plus the whole thing of skulls. I ain't gonna back up to it. But the whole thing of skulls really reminded me of a shot in Man of Steel, the Snyder movie of Superman. And my favorite shot of that is when Superman got pulled down into the skulls. I just thought that was such very badass imagery. And so I'm already digging the imagery of this too. Spaceship? That is such a good feel roll right there. I mean, that shit is sick. That is such a cool chorus. I really dig that humming right there. That humming harmony, or I guess whatever you want to call it. Damn. Oh! I fucking love this song. Oh, I'm loving this song. Please, Arch Enemy, let me post and praise the song for y'all and market it for you. This is a. But this is such a killer goddamn metal song right here. Oh. I love it, homie. Killer bass tone. As the sun sets on the empire, is there a future to be found? Hopes and dreams, no ashes on the ground. That was an abrupt ending. Music video is pretty cool too. Man, I'm into sci-fi and stuff. I'm not the biggest fan of the post-apocalyptic kind of shit. But whoever shot it, it's good quality.
I want solar panels on my home, but they're too expensive. I get this comment all the time. And the good news is it's
so if I can get it clear. There we go. That's a good close up. She's telling me to shut the fuck up because I fall too much and talk too much shit. That is a beautiful woman. I don't know what her name is, but she is a gorgeous woman. I think it starts with an A. I don't know. Ah, that's fucking four horns all day right there. If I had another set of hands, that's another four horns. That track nailed every aspect of what I like to hear in a metal song, for sure. Cool ass riffs, sick ass drums, fucking dank ass bass tone, vocals. I don't have no clue really what she was singing or what she said, but it just, I loved how she fit within that track. Like, I know that's her thing. I don't think she does many cleans. At least I don't know much about if Arch Enemy does many cleans. I really don't know them that well. I've heard the name through the years. I've seen it pop up. I've dived into a couple of older albums, but not like no deep dives or nothing like that. And what I've heard from this newer record, I think it isn't. Let me look that shit up. Cause I was like, I'm gonna promote them. I don't even know what the fuck's going on with them. Okay, so the album is coming out on July 29th, 2022, called Deceivers. And it's already got four singles out. So I checked out Deceiver, Deceiver. Oh, shit. And got another one, Handshake with Hell. I just watched Sunset Over the Empire and another one, House of Mirrors. Yeah, I am checking out what else they have on YouTube because I loved Deceiver, Deceiver, and I really like this Sunset Over the Empire. That shit was fucking heavy. That shit was dank. Especially, what section of the song was it that they went into the Lamb of God style riffing? I wonder if I can find it. That chorus is really cool. The whole I mean, that's what it makes me think they're doing is humming. I have no clue if they're actually humming. But I like that a lot. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. And that she just comes, god damn, she comes in sounding so fucking mean. Oh, I am digging her vocals to the point it's up there with Tatiana from Ginger. And anybody that's watched other reactions of mine, especially anything I've done that talks about Tatiana, she is like my top of the echelon of vocalists. And this chick is, her deep growl is right there with Tatiana, in my opinion. That's pretty fucking sick. Damn. And I've been yapping my mouth. So, if you've never seen Arch Enemy prior to watching me react to Arch Enemy, go check their shit out. They are, so far, what they're doing with the new album is pretty cool. I've got two more tracks to check out myself, which I plan on doing after this. And, I forgot my ending catchphrase. Oh, yeah. Stay positive, stay rocking. And I'll catch y'all in the next one.